What's up, everybody?
It's time yet again
to get personal on some more 2014 Topps Chrome football. Join me, will you? Let's get personal. Boom, I got that fire. I got that fire. All right. Now, go ahead and let me know which one you want, Sean. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 total boxes. Starting from the bottom up, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 boxes. So let me know which one you like, and I'll cook you up. Random.org said box 4. I like that. Alright, let me put this here. So box number 4 would be 1, 2, 3, 4. Would be this one. Is this one, is this the one? Is this the one? LA Rams. That was 4. Is this the one you want? Is this the one, LA Rams? I just want to make sure, man. All right, so I got your answer from the IM for that other question I had, but is this the box you want to do, LA Rams? I just want to make sure, man. I don't want to do something you don't want me to do. You know what I'm saying? Just want to make sure. Just want to make sure. All right, so this is the one. As always, good luck to you. Let's see what we got. Good luck. All base, a Julius Thomas refractor. That's an insert. These are base. Base, a die cut for the Browns, number to 50. Check that out. Terrence West for the Browns, number to 50. Got that. Got a Luke Kuechly refractor there for the Panthers. Ooh, here's the auto. Damian Williams. Damian Williams auto there for the Dolphins. I don't think he plays with us anymore. I could be mistaken. But there you go. That is your auto. We also have some more base cards here. All right, sounds good, LA Rams. A Matt Ryan refractor there for the Falcons. They are on-card autos, though. That's pretty sweet. That's an Paul Richardson insert. a Jordan Matthews mini insert here for the Eagles. A Colin Kaepernick refractor for the Niners. What is this? A pulse? A pulsar? You called this? For Devontae Freeman of the Falcons. There you go. Boom, got that. Best card so far, huh? Is a Jordy Nelson Fantasy Focus insert. You can get money off that, Devontae. Here we go. A Jadeveon Clowney mini insert for the Texans. A Troy Polamalu refractor for the Steelers. Jeremy Hill color there for the Bengals. That's an insert. Those are base. Yeah, it kind of sucks when you hit the auto so early, because now it's like we already know what the auto is, so kind of just going through the rest here. An Andre Johnson refractor for the Texans. All right, Sean, I got it. Looking for that color. That's an insert. These are all base. O-Rock, a box is 69. Got a James White mini insert here for the Patriots. Here we go. A Cody Latimer die cut for the Broncos. That's a base. The Freeman Pulsar base, my man says, was the best card in this box so far. Got a Drew Brees refractor for the Saints. Another insert there. Let's get some more color. My man wants the color. Here we go. Storm Johnson, number 2/199 for the Jaguars. And Larry Fitzgerald refractor for the Cardinals. That stays there as a base. Let's see what else is in this last one here. We got a green, Navarro Bowman green for the Niners there. And that was the break. So in this one, our auto was Damian Williams. Boom, there it is. All right, now let me put this stuff away here real quick. All right, so you want box 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is the one you want? I just want to make sure while I put this stuff away here real quick. All right, you got it. You got it. Boom. Got that squared away there. This is the box. No, thank you, man. Thank you. Getting into the breaks, dude. Now let's open this up. Let's show the peeps. Boom. Good luck, my man. Let's see if we can hit big. Base, a DeSean Jackson number 299 for the Redskins. Check out that sepia. Very nice. Cool looking. Matthew Stafford. Refractor, these are base. So let's keep this stuff separate a bit here. Ooh, our auto shows its face quickly here. We got Robert Heron. Auto for the Bucks. This one's a sticker auto though. Yeah, I'm with you on that one, LA. Ouch is correct. Let's see if we can get some other color in here for you at the very least. Odell has autos in this? That means my boy Jarvis Landry probably got some autos in this. For the Colts, it's an insert, Dante Moncrief. Oh man, that's a big boy right there, that Odell. Got an Ace Sanders refractor there for the Jaguars. Blake Bortles insert. These are base. It might be in here. Who knows? There's likely a monster lurking in here. We got a Mike Evans green insert for the Buccaneers. Russell Wilson refractor for the Seahawks. Yeah, one auto per box. That's a tough one. A Devin Street Pulsar base for the Cowboys. Super tracker, what's that? Like literally what it says, it tracks the supers being hit worldwide. EJ Manuel refractor for the Bills. And whatever happened to that guy? Gotcha. Those super fractors are 101s, huh? Gotcha. A Martavis Bryant for the Steelers. Insert here. In mini. And here, a Kendall Wright refractor for the Titans. A Marquise Lee for the Jaguars here with a little light blue color. Another one? Alright. Let's see what else is in here. A Muhammad Wilkerson refractor. Hide insert. I like leaving the box up there. What up, Big B? Photo foe. What is this? A Mike Glennon black. That's numbered to 299 for the Bucks. Hey Jones, go to Starbucks for me.
Bruh, who am I? Uber Eats?
Hell yeah, why not? Okay. Peyton Manning refractor here for the Broncos. How you doing, Big B44? Hanging out. I'm doing a little Topps Chrome personal action right now. We do have Bowman baseball in the store and all types of other goodness. So go ahead and check that out. A little Alex Smith green here for the Chiefs. Few more packs to go here. Yeah, if there's anything you're interested in, man, let me know, because I got a few boxes of stuff that we don't have in the store, but we can get that out to you. We have a Jace Amaro for the Jets here, die cuts, and a few two more packs here. All right, LA Rams. An Adrian Peterson refractor for the Vikings. And our final pack here. Tom Savage, and that's it. All right, so the auto in this box was Robert Heron from the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. It is a sticker auto, though. Unfortunately, but that was the box, and we're gonna do yet another one. What's up? That thing always bothers me. All right, so I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 boxes. I have 8 boxes starting from the bottom 1 to the top 8. Let me know which one you want, and I'll hook you up, bro. You want the bottom box. You got it. You got it. Let me just put this stuff away. So that's the one. That's the one. Let me see. Where's my box so I can put this away? Let's see if we can't hit you that absolute nasty one, LA Rams. Because all you need is one. One big hit and boom, baby. All right, so let's put this new guy Mojo to work here. All righty. Good luck, LA Rams. A Marquise Lee refractor there for the Jaguars. Hell yeah, LA Rams. Let's see if we can't get you something disgusting. What happened? Got a Michael Sam here for the Rams. Mini. These are base. What happened to LA Rams? Derek Carr. Yeah, it was a David Carr, but it was a base David Carr. That's why I was like, oh, Carr is short printed? Is he really? Derek Carr is short printed? Did not know that. I'll go ahead and sleeve that up for you. Let's see if that bodes well here. A Jimmy Garoppolo refractor. Ah, I feel you. You want me to burn the Manziels? I will. I'll have a nice little bonfire here in a bit. A Will Sutton Pulsar base. Only reason I know that is because my boy told me. For the Bears there. What's up, TCU? How you doing, bro? That's a fantasy focus. These are all base here. For the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, a Charles Sims mini insert. Boom, these are base. Oh, breaking gods, let this box be an absolute crazy one. A Jeremy Hill refractor for the Bengals. Allen Robinson insert, that's that. Davante Adams, what is this? A Davante Adams number to $4.99 for the Packers. Got that little camouflage on there. What up, Yankee fan? Doing some Topps Chrome right now. A 4,000 yard club for Tom Brady. Got a little refractor going there. I'm going to sleeve it up just because it's the GOAT. An Eric Ebron refractor there for the Lions. Here's our auto, man. CJ Fedorowicz for the Texans. I'm sorry, LA Rams. I am so sorry. CJ Fedorowicz with the auto there for you. Are the base a Trey Mason refractor for the Rams? Let's see what else we have in here. A Logan Thomas mini insert there for the Cardinals. See if we can hit something nasty. These are base. What? TCU, you're not helping my boy out. We got a Scott Crichton refractor there for the Vikings. That is a cool story, though, TCU. Thank you for sharing. We have an Austin Safarian Jenkins light blue business here. What is that, like a blue wave? That is that. These are base cards. I'm not gonna lie, Trent Murray refracted for the Redskins. I'm not gonna lie, I had not heard of Odell until I saw that catch his rookie year. He was nothing before the catch. I don't know. I think he was having a pretty productive year up until that point. But I'm not gonna lie, that's when he became like a household, like somewhat of a household name, you know? It was a sick catch, can't lie. Garoppolo insert. You want another one, LA Rams? An Earl Thomas, number to 299. I see you. I see it. That's why I'm asking, LA Rams. I just wanted to make sure that I wasn't seeing things. His rookie at $10? What? I bet you that thing went through the roof now. A Caron Reed refractor for the Lions. Giovanni Bernard Green for the Bengals there. I'm right there with you, LA Rams. I want to see something disgusting out of this for both of our sakes. Here we go, my favorite receiver in the league, and that's being completely biased, of course, but he is the most dangerous slot receiver in the league, baby. Jarvis Landry with the die cut there for the Dolphins. Very nice. Very nice. All right, guys. So that was the break. Now, the hit in this one was the CJ Fedorowicz auto here, which is on card auto. So that's that. Oh, man. Putting the pressure on me, LA Rams. I get to pick the box. All right. So before I do that, let me put this stuff away here. Putting the pressure on. All right, let's see. So there's that. Jones, can you bring me more 400 count boxes, please? When you can. TCU says take the one in the middle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Which would be this one. Box four it is. So it is this one. Are you satisfied with the choice, LA Rams? At the end of the day, it is your choice. All right, let's get it. Good luck to you, bro. Let's hit some nasty. No, man, as always, thank you, bro. Thank you guys for getting into the breaks. Ha ha! Well, LA Rams, let's hope I can hit something nasty for you right here. So I'm just going to go through it. I forgot, my boy TCU goes hard for his Horned Frogs. Can I... Got a mini here for Paul Richardson of the Seahawks. A Jarvis Landry refractor. I haven't seen one OBJ, not a single one. A George Atkinson Pulsar base there for the Raiders. Let's see if it's a super. DeAnthony Thomas die cut for the Chiefs. Timmy Jernigan refractor there for the Ravens. All base. My man looking for the Francisco Lind. Oh, never mind. The Odors. Never mind. A Jace Amaro. Number to 99. A little sepia there for the Jets. A Johnny Manziel. Here we go, a Tom Brady green for you. For the Patriots, of course. Let this auto be absolutely filthy disgusting, please. Here we go, a Devontae Adams mini insert for the Packers. Craig Lawson refractor there. Kelvin Benjamin. What up, Steel 37? No auto yet. It's going to make its appearance. Andre Williams, there, the first Giant I saw in a while. Here's the auto. It is on card, but it is for the Packers. Jeff Janis. Auto there for the Packers. Man, tough. Oh, what is that? Calvin Johnson in the snow? Well, that's pretty cool. Yeah, I'm right there with you, LA Rams. This is brutal. These are all base. See if we get some more color up out of here at least. What up, Archie? A Blake Bortles mini insert here for the Jaguars. Couple more to go. That's that. Let me see here. And a Scott Crichton, what is that, Blue Wave refractor there for the Vikings. So that was the break. And our hit in this one was Jeff Janis for the Packers. There you go. And that was the personal break of 2014 Topps Chrome Football. Thank you very much. We'll get that out to you.